One of the hardest parts of cleaning roof is dealing with the wind when applying your cleaning solution. On this job, the wind was our worst enemy. Not only does it waste the chemical because you can't control where it's being applied, but it also makes the job take much longer. So if this ever happens to you, there's not a lot you can do about it except for wait for the wind to die down.